There we go.
This can be thrown out. But we just changed the trash bag. Don't want to put chicken in it.
Okay. Is one of your hands clean?
Yes. Listen to that sizzle. Okay. Chicken, some rice. We also got some black beans. We still need to grab the salsa. We are making, well, is this fast Mexican chicken?
Yeah.
Okay. Supposed to take only 35 minutes to make. What do you think? Washing my hands.
Well, technically I'm recording the uncooked chicken, but yeah.
Okay. Did it just say drained or rinsed?
Drained.
They look done to me. Well, except for that one. Yeah, they look good. That one's not done.
I should go show off the baby.
Okay, go show off the baby.
Hey, Booga Butt, where's your passy? Where's your passy? Oh, I found your passy. It's, yeah. Oh, it's your elephant. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, look at you.
The ones that get pushed on this side's not cooking. I didn't help Caesar. Okay. Put that in there. Need another. Okay.
Sizzle.
chicken. Alright,
if we have too much chicken, we can always just make rice chicken with barbecue sauce.
Yeah, we have barbecue sauce.
And our recipe that we're following. Half a cup?
It came out a cup.
Honey?
What?
Half a cup is for single. We're doubling it, remember?
1/4 of a cup is single.
Oh my goodness. So not a lot of salsa in it then. I'll dip a chip in and taste it and make sure it's good.
What?
I'm just gonna taste test the chicken, make sure it's good.
Really?
Yeah. Tender too.
Oops.
Yeah, it's okay. Did you mean to turn the fan on?
Not really.
My hand's starting to hurt. It's been a while since I recorded a meal. We got black beans, salsa, chicken, and rice. How long?
Like 2 minutes, but we doubled it, so I'm just putting 5.
Okay.
Okay.
So we just kicked the breaker, the microwave, the fan and light. And the coffee maker all on the, and the fridge all on the same breaker.
Can't run them all.
Can't run all four at once.
It sucks, I was trying to make coffee.
Well, now that the microwave's done and you're about to turn off the light and the fan, right?
No, I forgot more chicken. Dang it, and deal with the breaker. Somebody's burned for a little.
Mm-hmm.
I don't mean you get to eat all the burnt pieces.
Fine.
That went through your hand.
After, actually, once the chicken's on, we're done, aren't we?
Pretty much.
Cool. All that's left is these three last pieces of chicken, and then the meal is dun 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 dun.
Tell a customer something and I'll start stuttering and come on. I just get aggravated with myself because they stutter. We're all gonna have leftovers. Woohoo! Well, not if I throw it in the floor. Better surface. This one needs a little longer, but the other two are done. But it is very smoky.
Smoke, smoke, smoke. Steam, steam, steam.
Punch, punch, punch. Come on, punch, punch. Hi.
Hi.
Huh?
Put rice and bowls.
I need some more dirt. I should throw 30 to light since they touched raw chicken.
And burn?
They're wood. They absorb.
Oh, yeah.
So unless we feel like bleaching them.
No, it's throwing away.
That's why anytime you cut meat, especially chicken, use plastic. Never use wood. Because then the wood's going to have to be bleached or just...
Because
it's going to absorb it.
Want me to hold it while you scoop it?
It's going to be hot! Because Charlie's being so patient. For now.
Don't jinx it.
Until he decides he's going to juice. And the rice smells sweet.
Woo! I guess that one will be mine. I hope I caught that on camera because that was funny. Don't burn the plastic. Oh, it's not even that as hot as it was.
No. But we poured... Oh, that's hot. Cold water. Chunks.
Why are you breaking up the chunks?
So we can distribute it more evenly.
That chicken's got to be done by now.
Yeah.
Probably burnt.
No, it's not. not like you're complaining about burnt chicken. Not even burnt. Fully. Alright. Here's the chicken.
I need to pay more attention to my camera. I pointed at awkward things when I'm not paying attention.
What did you point it at?
Your belly.
Belly? I just remember what you pointed at before. With me. Ouch.
Yeah, honey, it took 15 minutes.
But that's you pausing. The chicken does take a while to cook, especially since we doubled it, so of course it's going to take a little longer. No, it's not going to work. Melt. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, now we need the mixture.
In the microwave.
Yep.
Microwave. Ow! Oh. You beat me up.
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 It's cheese?
Oh, yeah, the shredded cheese. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. I was not recording the floor, it was just paused.
Okay. We might have had more chicken if someone wasn't eating it all. Denying it?
It would be great if everyone talked like Link does.
What?
Yeah! Yeah.
Why would that be great?
Because then no one would know what anyone is saying.
Oh. Did you bash your pinky toe? Really, Charlie? Your son.
Your son, too. And cheese.
We're all going to have leftovers. There's no way we're eating all this.
This is good though. It's a good meal. Mexican chicken and rice.
Well, it's got your protein, it's got your dairy, it's got some vegetables from the salsa. And it's got grain from the rice.
I like rice. Glad we have two bags of cheese.
Okay.
Mhm. It's good.
It's good.
Mhm.
Okay. I'll let you have this.
Bubble.
Bubble. Goodbye.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Take it easy. Bye bye.